I recently had someone comment on my post about using Illustrator to draw flat sketches, saying Illustrator seemed antiquated. She said, and I quote, "Hasn't AI mastered this yet?" Here's what I'll say about that. If you think AI will just magically draw your flat sketches for you, I want to show you something. First of all, creating a sketch from a photo means you're probably using somebody else's design. That may not be that big of a deal if it's a basic sketch. I'm not advocating for that, but it does happen. So put it through one of these AI photo to sketch tools, and it creates an SVG file that you can then edit in Illustrator. Now, if you understand how designers sketch in Illustrator, the minute you get this file into the software, you quickly realize this thing isn't very editable and just not useful. Honestly, you'd probably have an easier time if you just redrew it. I mean, look at all these layers. And let's not even talk about the bazillion points on this thing. Yes, you can use the simplify or cleanup functions, and those will definitely help. But the shapes on top of shapes on top of shapes, not as useful as you'd hoped it would be. So yeah, Illustrator isn't as new and sexy as some of these AI tools, but it still provides a tool that allows designers to create clean, clear, editable, accurate, and proportional flat sketches. Those flats are something we still need. And those points I mentioned, clear, accurate, editable, are all important to both the communication of your design and a smoother workflow. If you're going to use AI, just make sure you're strategic about when you choose to, and know that sometimes it is the better option, but other times you need to exercise your learned skills to complete the task more quickly, more accurately, and more efficiently. Thanks for watching today's video. If you're realizing now that, yeah, I should probably learn Illustrator because AI tools may not cut it, then you should definitely check out my online course, which I'll link to below in the description. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this if you found it helpful. Have a fantastic week, and I'll see you next time.